In today's video, we're going to talk about another main reason why some of you guys' cases are not documentary qualified yet. And this is a question I received from one of the viewer subscriber. We're gonna go over the question in a second. I'll be right back.
USA Mon.
Hello, hello, my beautiful people. This is John from USA Mon. Welcome back and thanks for watching. If it's your first time on my channel, as always, welcome. Today, like I said in the introduction, we're going to talk about a main reason, another reason why your case is not documented to qualify yet. If you are new here, my name is John. My goal is to help newcomers, permanent residents, and also U.S. citizens regarding the I-130 process. And sometimes we talk about different topics that will help newcomers to have a better life here in the United States of America. Okay, so I received another message from a viewer, a subscriber. And I'm going to go over the question quick, and then we're going to talk about it. So this question is coming from Shazad Khan. Here's the question. Sir, I upload a divorce decree to NVC because they asked for so. I uploaded, but didn't press the submit. And on 75 days, I pressed the submit button. So should I wait for the day I upload it or the day I submit it? Thank you. Well, that was the question. So one thing you have to know is that sometimes some of you guys who still you know, waiting for NVC to review your document and let you know whether or not your case is document to qualify, you know, I talked about this in another video before. Every time you upload a document, okay, every time you upload a document, make sure you click the submit button after you upload all the document, okay? Because if it's on 3, 4, 5 document, make sure you upload all those document and then click the submit button. Or if you submit those document and NVC asks you for additional document, when you upload that document, make sure you click the submit button. Okay, when you upload the document, you the only one who knows that you upload the document. It's just in your computer. NVC doesn't know that you upload the document. When you submit the document, they will receive that document. So when you upload the document, NVC didn't receive your document, okay? So you have to click the submit button in order to submit those documents to NVC so they can review it. And a lot of people make that mistake, and that would delay the whole process, because if NVC doesn't receive your document, how are they gonna review those documents and notify you whether or not something's missing or your document to qualify? Some of you guys who are watching me right now, if you upload some document to NVC, make sure you log into the system, the Computer Electronic Application Center, to see if you submit those documents. Okay, if you didn't submit those documents, make sure you click the submit button. So in this case, the viewer submit the document 75 days after he upload those documents. Of course, it will delay the whole process. So in this case, MVC can only review the document after they receive it. Okay, and then we know that, you know, if you check NVC time frame right now, they are reviewing document like 2.5 months to 3 months after they receive those documents. So this one is a document that is missing. Usually when a document is missing, you resubmit those documents or you submit those documents, it doesn't take long before they start reviewing those documents again. It might take a month or more. I have subscribers who sent me a message saying that, okay, NVC reviewed their document in 3 weeks after they resubmit those documents. So you just have to wait until they notify you whether or not there is another document you have to submit or your document to qualify. So the time you submit the first document is still in their record, but the thing is, they have to wait until you resubmit on whatever document they ask you before they can move forward with your process. Okay, that's how it works. Again, check, log into NVC, check and see if you click the submit button, you submit the document you upload to NVC. Okay, because some of you guys don't know, you're just gonna keep waiting for NVC to notify you. But the thing is, NVC is waiting for you as well. They are waiting for the document you're supposed to submit to them. Okay, so make sure you do that. So basically, that's what I want to talk about today. And it's very important. You know, again, some of you guys don't know that that can delay the whole process. You know, that's all I have for you. If you have a question, let me know in the description below. Well, if you know somebody you think would benefit from this video, go and share with that person. If you like the video, click on the like button. If you want to be notified every time I have a new video, click on the bell. If you are new here, you like what you've seen, you watch some of my videos, you never subscribe, but today you decide to subscribe, well, click on the subscribe button. Once again, my name is John. Thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you guys in another video.
USA Mundo.